Welcome to the Up Gaming channel, Harry Potter Wizards Unite. I also do apologize for the audio. I had a app that records my internal gameplay audio, but I had an update a couple of weeks ago. That's why I haven't really been recording much, because I've been testing a lot of my games out and they just don't seem to be recording the way they should be. I have been trying out different recording apps, but they just do the same thing, not internal recording. So I'm kind of sticking with this at the moment until I find something better. But until now, I'll be playing this game, and I've been enjoying this. I will also be showing you the inns, the brewing stations, and also the fortresses, just like Pokemon Go, gyms and Pokestops. I will be showing you the pictures and some videos that I have caught. Thank you for watching this video, and please enjoy.
Constance Pickering. I work with Hermione Granger on the Statute of Secrecy Task Force. We've been charged with containing this disastrous calamity. This calamity is, well, quite calamitous. Everything that anyone has ever feared, revered, or held dear in the wizarding world, people, things, even memories, have been stolen and displaced, tossed about across the world. We've got to return what is lost, and quickly. The Statute of Secrecy is in danger of being broken. Harry Potter, an Auror from the Department of Magical Law Enforcement, is on hand to advise you on a few calamity basics.
Hello. Thanks for volunteering your help to the Ministry. I'm Harry Potter. Let's get started. The Ministry have provided you a brilliant map designed to help find the missing objects. Magical me there indicates your position in the world. Magic always leaves traces. It indicates the location of a foundable left by magic, causing this calamity and risking the Statute of Secrecy. Foundables are what we're calling the things that are missing.
Hmm.
unlikely a foundable is to expose the wizarding world, thereby breaking the statute of secrecy. The greater the threat, the harder it will be to remove the confoundable. Well done. Now that you've returned Hagrid to where he belongs, you should make note of it in the registry.
The registry is a listing of all the missing foundables known to the Ministry. Everything that has been reported missing can be found here. Explorations are what we call the collection of foundables hidden within the traces, along with a few special items you can recover from the fortresses. As you return foundables to their appropriate time and place, you'll mark progress by adding their image to your registry. Why don't you place Hagrid's image now? You've returned, and which ones are still missing. themselves are the chaotic obstacles you must remove in order to return a foundable.
Because they're confounded. This is also very Hermione.
She and I came up with it together. It's brilliant, right?
Back the calamity.